50 million pounds. Do you know what they're talking about?
Not really.
Hey, Sam.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, hi, Miss Geiger.
Hello.
Well, how are you?
I'm good. Well, Sam was just gonna get the door. Oh, right.
Sam Sweeney, are you the lawyer from London? Did you really lose all that money? Tell us, please tell us. You're gonna be in our newspapers. Please tell us, are you really a housekeeper now?
No, go away!
Did you cut?
Oh my gosh.
What was that all about?
Why are they asking you all those questions? Why do they think you're a lawyer?
Let me think. I need to tell you the truth. Okay. So, Miss Gedger, I have to tell you something, the truth. I didn't mean to be your housekeeper. It was a mistake. I wasn't really a hired housekeeper. I'm a lawyer from Carter Fink, a big company in London. I lost 50 million pounds from a mistake, so I left London as soon as possible. I had a headache, so I came to your house and asked for some Advil. Then you mistakenly thought I was a housekeeper. I'm sorry, I should have told you, but I just couldn't.
You're Samantha Sweeting? I never knew that.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you're a really good cook. How did you learn to do that?
Well, Daniel's mom, Iris, taught me how to cook and clean.
You're a lawyer? I hate lawyers. You know that. You're a fake. You lied to me.
But Daniel, I love you. I really do.
God.
Daniel, please talk to me.
I don't want to talk to you right now. I'm not in the mood. I don't even know you.
I'm still the same Sam I was. I'm still the same Sam that you knew when I first came here. Okay? I had no life on it. I was a lawyer. All I did was work. You actually showed me blue skies. I actually went out on a date.
I can't believe I even fell in love with you once. I thought I was going to move in with you, maybe have a family. Psh, to think you're a lawyer. I hate lawyers. You know that. Why wouldn't you tell me something like that?
Lies going on. I couldn't just tell you everything. It'd ruin everything. The Geiger's house. Everything was perfect. I couldn't just let everything go and spoil. It's
You really think that you could hide it?
Yeah, I really thought. I really thought it could just be something part of my past and no one ever knew.
Okay, I believe you. But Sam, why would you lie to me about something like that? I thought we had something serious.
We do have something serious. We both love each other, right? You still love me?
Of course. I'm not just gonna think you're something different. I believe you when you tell me that you love me, but why couldn't you just tell me something like that?
I wanted to move in with you. I thought maybe something, everything would be perfect.
We could do that.
What?
Hello?
Hi, I'm Maggie from the New York Times. Are you Samantha Sweeting?
Yes, I am.
Could I get a couple pictures, maybe an interview or so?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wanna come in?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
So, tell me, why are you housekeeping? It's a pretty long, complicated story. Well, I mean, I have a lot of time, so just tell me. Well, when I first got, when things started getting kind of messy and not great, I hardly think I kind of came in and dreamed and was like, yes. So how do you like your employers? Oh, they're great. Mr. Good, they're very nice. It makes me really happy. Most people ask me, and I have that, what toilet do you use? Any toilet in your house? What kind of toilet cleaner do you use? Windex. Do you have any most beer cleaner? if you'd like? Yes, because so many people are like, I mean, we're thinking we should have you. It's wonderful. I mean, it's so good. Samantha Sweeting cleaning advice. Like, I love calling about cleaning. I mean, I'm sure many stay-at-home moms would love to read that. I mean, well, think about it, in the New York Times, that's wonderful. I mean, it's so good. I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Well, don't worry, we can clear up schedules, we can get you, like, people, we can do your hair, maybe we give you the whole stand.
But tell me, do you have a long life? I'm not sure if I should tell you.
Oh, come on, I'm really not a big mouth. I mean, I'm journalist.
So, there is the guy.
Really, a gardener?
I guess. So, there is the guy.
Really, a gardener? I mean,
yeah.
Why not? I mean, his gardener's always closed dirt, you know?
And he's very clean.
Well, that's good. So, tell me, do you think that this relationship's gonna get anywhere in life? I mean, are you gonna leave and, like, come back to Card and Sink, or are you gonna stay here and you're gonna be with the guy?
I think I'd rather date him. I need to settle down. That work is way too easy.
So he's the one, like, the absolute one?
Yeah, I
do. So tell me, will I get invited to a wedding?
If you really want to.
Oh, okay, good. And I'll take daddy get pictures, and you'll be all... Alrighty, well, thank you for your time, and I'm very, very happy that I got to get this interview with you.
Yeah.
Alrighty, well, I'll go now.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Thanks
for having me.
Oh,
Okay, do some dance moves that you know.
Me?
Somebody poke him.
No! 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 No!